Gonna take the Ducati out for a little spin here. It's been a long day. I've been prepping the properties I just bought. So we're gonna go ahead and take this thing out. I need to put some more miles on here to break it in. So we'll get it going here in just a second. I've been working on those, buying furniture for the other properties, and I've been getting my other house ready that's gonna be rented out. It's just been kind of a nutty day, so I just need this ride to somehow, some way, relax a little bit. Gosh, this bike is so handsome looking. I don't know, guys. Hey, Ducati. Definitely got the design cues correct. I'm always impressed with the lines in this bike. But let's see how hot we get. I am riding today, guys, some NBT pants. I don't know if you guys can see these, but they have pads in them and everything. They sent them out to me to test. So I'm riding with them today to find out what they feel like. They're pretty comfortable, though. They feel very comfortable, at least to me. So let's go ahead and get rolling here for a little bit. Sun setting. I don't want to be out too late, obviously. Oh, wow, these are really comfortable pants. I like them. Let's see how they do also do the car to shield some of the heat, which is crazy. So, guys, let me go. I haven't tightened my chain on this bike. You can always feel it too when you're shifting. It's like this little lag. But I got a Ducati spanner, so I'm gonna tighten my chain. Hopefully sometime this next week I'll spend some time on it, do a video on it. It's really easy, it takes like 5 minutes to do it. Just a little more involved than a regular R1 or a Cali. This bike, the more I love it. So much fun. For those of you that have never ridden Ducatis, at least these V-twin ones, it's a very different power transfer than an inline four. But once you kind of get the RPMs to where they need to be, the bike is just so snappy. Joy to ride. tell you this, man. Panigale shifts, downshifts with a quick shifter. Butter. Such a nice feel. And I'm gonna tell you right now, the throttle enhancement for the spacer that I did for that fix that you guys saw in the previous video, what a world of a difference with regards to throttle control. It's like a whole new, it feels like a whole new throttle tube. Like a new bike. I mean, if you own a Ducati, I don't care if it's a Monster, I don't care if it's a V4 or V2, that particular mod has to be performed. Because Ducatis, all of them, have the same exact amount of play in the throttle body. These knee pads that are in these pants are really comfortable. It feels more comfortable than a tracksuit for sure. And they're quite stylish. There's lots of pockets on it and everything. It's really soft. I like it. Tell you this, these pants must have some sort of heat protection on there too, because my butt's not burning as bad as it is in my other pants that I wear. These feel actually pretty good. Big. So beautiful tonight. Feels good out here. lot of you guys that follow me know that I work in the finance industry, and I am a futures forex trader and options trader. I'll tell you right now, you know, June 1st, the United States is about to hit their debt ceiling. And obviously the Democrats and Republicans not seeing eye to eye with regards to the budget. Republicans want the Dems to basically balance the budget. They don't want to pass an increase, obviously, which could cause a major default if we don't basically increase the debt ceiling, or in one way or another pay our debt off. Time's gonna get a little precarious here, my friends. Especially the young guys that are listening here, man. Make sure that you guys have got a little nest egg. Who knows how long the dollar is gonna be around, but it's good to have an emergency fund just in case you lose your jobs or have to rely on additional sources of income other than your job, you know? More of the story is just always be prepared. V2 just purrs. It's such a soothing sound. It's very different than my R1 or even the Kawasaki, obviously. It's just noisy. It's this nice little hum. built out here. More and more neighborhoods popping up every time I come out here. That was fun. I feel better. The bike is just an amazing bike to ride. I love it. Anyway, guys, thanks for riding with me. CK out.